been 3 years in the planning. On Friday night, in a barn near the pie field, the thing approached completion.
Temperature's going up day to day, so we're not going to that.
By morning, the villagers' worst fears had been laid to rest. The rain had stopped, and the weather was set fair. The occasion then was the brief return to sanity of King